Are you looking for great places to stay during your visit to Alpharetta, Georgia? Are you planning to visit for the holidays, or do you already live here and need a place for guests to stay while they visit? Well, you're in luck because today I'm sharing three beautiful brand new hotels located in the heart of Alpharetta. So are you ready? Let's go! Hi everyone, I'm Karla Eisele with Keller Williams North Atlanta here in Alpharetta, Georgia. Whether you'll be visiting Alpharetta or you already live here, this video will help you learn about three brand new accommodations located in the heart of Alpharetta. As your North Atlanta realtor, my clients often ask for hotel recommendations when they're planning to visit. I have to warn you though, you will fall in love with the area and most start shopping for a home to purchase on their visit. So don't be surprised when that happens to you. In addition to recommending accommodations in Alpharetta, stick around till the end of this video and I'll provide you with exclusive access to my new guide, 10 Activities You Don't Want to Miss in Alpharetta. This guide will help ensure you make the most of your time when visiting our community. So be sure to stay tuned till the end of this video. So let's take a look at the new hotels you'll enjoy while visiting Alpharetta. First up, there's the beautiful brand new Hamilton Alpharetta Curio Collection. Designed to blend with the historic downtown, it has beautiful classical architecture and a staff that reflects the southern hospitality of the neighborhood. The Hamilton has 115 rooms and lots of meeting and event space, boardrooms, ballrooms, and a terrace courtyard, perfect for a wedding or other special occasions, all with on-site catering. Its roaring social speakeasy brings back the roaring 20s with live music, signature cocktails, bar bites, a wine and whiskey room, and duck pin bowling. Located within the hotel, you can enjoy regional cuisine at Fulton's Public House, with a focus on farm-fresh ingredients. Another option for breakfast, lunch, or dinner is Carrie's Conservatory, a beautifully appointed restaurant offering Parisian fare and wonderful cocktails. I highly recommend dining outside to enjoy the beautiful scenery overlooking the terrace courtyard. The Hamilton offers access to many other great establishments within walking distance too. Located at Main Street and Milton Avenue, the pet-friendly Hamilton Alpharetta has a Hotels.com superb rating of 9.0 out of 10 with 11 reviews. They just opened 2 months ago, so more reviews are coming soon. Another beautiful new hotel is the Even Hotel Alpharetta. It has 132 rooms with baths, desks, TVs, and even your own fitness equipment right in your room. I was impressed with this beautiful wellness hotel. Their modern and spacious rooms offer a peaceful vibe where you can rest easy and sleep well. If you're a fitness-minded traveler, be sure to get your running routes map when you check in. You can scan the QR code to get the map on your phone to guide your run around town. Or you can enjoy their fitness center with state-of-the-art equipment. It's one of the best I've seen, offering an array of fitness equipment and access to great training videos to guide your workout. Freshly cooked breakfast is available for a surcharge, and only fresh ingredients go into the healthy, delicious food in their in-house Pork and Kale restaurant. You can grab a bite to eat and enjoy their outdoor patio while soaking up the sunshine. There's also a business center and flexible meeting space for all kinds of conferences and special events with in-house catering. A fun event coming this month on October 29th is Peaches and Pigs, where you can experience yoga with Peaches, the spider monkey, and Piggy friends. That's my kind of yoga. Doesn't that sound like a fun experience? This event is sponsored by Love Goga, known for goat yoga. So be sure to visit lovegoga.com for more information. While staying at the Even Hotel, look at what's around you. Shopping and dining at Avalon, the Alpharetta City Center, the Big Creek Greenway Fitness Trail, and so much more. Two pets per room are allowed for a fee. Located on Old Milton Parkway near Westside Parkway, the Even Hotel Alpharetta boasts a 9.2 superb rating with 414 reviews on hotels.com. And last, but certainly not least, is the Hilton Alpharetta Atlanta. This hotel's lobby was my favorite. It's such a beautifully designed space with modern fixtures and textures I didn't want to leave. The Hilton has 249 rooms with desks, 49-inch smart TVs, and a tea and coffee maker to get you going in the morning. You can enjoy a cook-to-order breakfast and in-house dining at Hearth Restaurant. This beautifully appointed restaurant has a wall of curated wines and a cozy vibe with its modern design and wraparound porch for outdoor dining. At lunchtime, their covered outdoor patio is a perfect place to enjoy the scenery. For executive-level guests, there's rooftop access for even more beautiful views. You can enjoy yourself at their outdoor pool while sipping on a refreshing cocktail from their seasonal Cabana Pool Bar. And be sure to visit the Hearth Lounge for their mix and mingle Monday through Thursday evenings for great cocktails and hors d'oeuvres. There's also more than 6,000 square feet of flexible meeting space for all kinds of special events, all with in-house catering. Located right off Georgia 400 on Windward Parkway, near many of the city's major corporations, the Hilton Alpharetta Atlanta is 3 miles from downtown Alpharetta and 28 miles from Atlanta. They've earned an amazing 9.4 exceptional rating with 212 reviews on hotels.com. So those are my recommendations for brand new hotels here in Alpharetta, Georgia. What did you think? Which one is your favorite? Will you be staying at the Hamilton in historic downtown Alpharetta? Or sipping on a mint julep at the in-house Hearth Lounge at the new Hilton? It's hard to decide, right? Let me know what you think and leave me a comment with your top pick for staying in Alpharetta. Now, I haven't forgotten that I promised you a copy of our brand new guide, 10 activities that you don't want to miss in Alpharetta, Georgia. If you're ready to grab your very own copy, simply tap the title of this video and click the link in the description box down below. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting the like button, subscribing to our channel, and sharing this video with your friends. Thanks a bunch for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.